there's a lot of laws that are criminal and a lot of laws that allow for crime by government.
The crime was the law themselves. And when the law is the source of the crime, then you have to break that law.
If people know that they're being watched or listened to, they start to think differently.
You've got the same ideology of fear going on today.
Surveillance is affecting journalists.
There's a busman that's going on today.
There's a busman that's going on today.
There's a busman that's going on today.
Process and it has to be reinvented every new generation.
Dissent is the gasoline of a democratic society. Resistance.